Those who don't know, my name is Jen McRaw. Welcome to my channel and welcome to my first video. I'm going to be doing a lot of self-care, sports, lifestyle kind of vlogging, basically everything in between, but it should be a fun ride. And it all begins with today's video where I will be doing an unboxing from Campus Trendsetters. They sent me a back to college survival kit. So without further ado, let's get started. So to give you a bit of a background, Campus Trendsetters is a part of Her Campus, which is a blog for college women to be able to write about beauty, health and wellness, basically anything that falls into what you'd be interested in writing about. There's also some news topics as well as pop culture as well. I was a part of Her Campus at Rowan University during my undergraduate studies, and now I'm trying to be a part of Her Campus again at my online LSU college. So hopefully I'll be able to write some more content soon. But Her Campus does have a bunch of different chapters. Check to see if your college has a chapter, and if not, why not start one? Because you can get so much cool, fun experiences. You can get a box, so like it's totally fun and definitely a worthwhile experience. I was the editor-in-chief of Her Campus for about August till about December because life got in the way and things were quite busy, but nonetheless, it is a fun opportunity and I would highly recommend it. Before we get into opening the box, here is what it looks like. So here is what the box looks like closed, and when you open it up, we have all of the products inside. It says back to college kit and the hashtag CT study break. And then we have the Her Campus and Campus Trendsetter Instagram and TikToks. And then inside are all of the awesome products that I will share with you today. So before we get into some of the products that were sent to me, I want to share with you some of the merchandise I got from the box as well. So to start, I got this cute Her Campus kind of keychain. I will show you. It's like very pink and it's got some cute little designs on it as well. And I kind of just love it. I mean, I'm not really one to be like a whole keychain collector, but I mean, like I'll use this. I'll put it on it and like be able to represent Her Campus in different ways. I think it's really cool. The next thing I got was a scrunchie, and it is a nice like maroon scrunchie. It is from College Fashionista, excuse me. It's got CF all over it, and College Fashionista is another part of Her Campus as well that focuses a lot on fashion and beauty. And I love that they sent me a scrunchie because I'm trying to keep my hair as healthy as possible, and being able to use scrunchies is a great way to keep from anti-breakage and all those nasty things that can happen with hair. The next thing I got was a nice little pad of sticky notes, and they are from Generation Hired. Generation Hired is another aspect of Her Campus as well, but thank you so much to Generation Hired because I am quite the busy person with school and work online, so these will definitely come in handy. And lastly, and most certainly the interesting thing in my box, is this spoon. It's a spoon from, let me see if I can get it to kind of work here. There we go. Spoon University. And it's cool. I mean, I think it's really cool. I was not expecting a spoon, but nonetheless, it's pretty cool. If you can kind of see, it does have like a deep kind of bowl, so you can probably scoop ice cream or something. Having a nice little ice cream social, I mean, why not? That would be pretty cool. So, but now let's get into those products. So the first brand to put things into the box was Batiste. Batiste is very famously known for their line of dry shampoos, but they are a hair care brand. I use them all the time for dry shampoo, and I'm very excited to just continue using their products. I mean, I have nothing but good things to say about them. So the first product, they sent me three products. The first one is a full-sized dry shampoo, and it looks like this. Unfortunately, I cannot get it to focus, But nonetheless, it is a fantastic dry shampoo. It is Batiste Naturally, 100% natural extracts. It is a plant-powered dry shampoo. Definitely really cool. Definitely got all the good things for your hair and nothing, no harsh chemicals or anything like that. So thank you for that. The next product is another dry shampoo, but it is a travel-sized dry shampoo. It is the Tropical Exotic Coconut. And I'm so excited to smell this one. In fact, I mean, like, might as well get the live reaction. And it smells amazing. And I cannot wait to use this in my hair, of course. But here's what the travel size looks like. I am very excited to try it. Again, quite blurry, but you get the idea. And the final product that they sent me is something I did not know that they did, but they do hair masks as well. So they have the Batiste Instant Hair Treatment Leave-In hair Mask, and it nourishes hair and seals in moisture, which is great for people who have dry hair, or like me, who absolutely has dry hair. So here is what the product looks like. It may be a dry shampoo. I mean, it may be a travel-sized, or it may be full-size. I'm not quite sure because I never knew that they had leave-in hair masks, but nonetheless, it looks like you don't need a whole lot of the product as well. So that should be great for people who don't like to spend a whole lot of money on the big size products and want to get the travel size instead. So there you have it. Those are the products I have from Batiste, and I'm very excited to continue just using those products and trying the hair mask. Next, I received products from Queen V. Queen V is a intimacy brand for women to keep down there clean, because down there care is absolutely important. And I'm very excited to try these products because I have never tried anything like this before. But I'm sure if anything to keep you healthy, it's definitely going to be well worthwhile. So the first product that I have are intimacy wipes from Queen V. They are the pH balanced and microbiome friendly wipes, and they come in this blue, very pretty packaging, and I'm more than excited to try these wipes. They are they have 30 wipes in them, so definitely gonna last you a little bit there. The next product that they sent was the Queen V microbiome and another pH friendly wash. So it is definitely good for when you're in the shower, in the bath, just making sure that you're keeping clean. And the last thing that they sent was a little different, but it's something that I definitely like to incorporate in my health and wellness anyway. And they are probiotic supplements. They're 30 vegetarian capsules in here, and they are good for the all around health of down there, which is fantastic. So here are what they look like. Again, kind of blurry, but you get the idea. So thank you, Queen V, for sending me these products, because I'm very excited to try them. Now, I'm very excited to share these next two brands, because one I have used and one I have not quite used. So I'll start with a brand that I haven't really used yet, and that is the Sephora Collection Big by Definition Mascara. It is a travel size, and I will share what the product looks like. Very cute. Like I said, travel size, but it works out just as well. You literally don't need any, like, much of the product really when you are using a mascara, which is fantastic. So you don't have to spend all that money buying a bigger bottle when you can buy the travel sized. The Big by Definition Mascara is a volumizing and lash multiplying kind of effect mascara. So I'm very excited to use it, because while I do have a lot of lashes, I need them to stay up. I need them to stay volumized and not kind of clumped together. So I really hope that this does the trick. Right now I'm using Lash Essence, and I like that brand because I like the way that it looks with my eyes. I like how it makes my eyes big, and it also lasts all day for me, which is pretty cool, so I don't have to waste time just reapplying the mascara. So I'm very excited to try this one to see if I can get those same qualities as well. And now the next product I have used before, and I'm very excited to use it again, and that is the Nair Body Cream Hair Remover. And basically it's perfect for you if you don't like razor bumps, razor burns, and cuts and nicks on your skin and all that fun jazz. It is perfect for you if you want your skin to last, like, be smooth and last that smoothness for days. And another reason why Nair might be a better option, and it's definitely a better option for me, is because When you are using a razor, it is also naturally exfoliating because it's lifting dead skin and it's lifting hair from your skin. So it definitely exfoliates. It can leave your skin very sensitive. And then you have to apply moisturizer, and you also have to be careful in the sun and things like that. With Nair, you can eliminate all the steps of exfoliating using a razor and putting on moisturizer, just because it kind of gives that 3-in-1 kind of balance. So here is what the product looks like. I am very excited to use it. It is enriched with cocoa butter and vitamin E oil. It is awesome, and I have nothing but good things to say about it, but of course I will leave another review of this particular product and be sure to get back to you on how well it works. The next products I got were from a beauty and skincare brand called Joah Beauty, and that is J-O-A-H Beauty. I'm very excited to try them because I've never heard of this brand before, but they have some really cool products, and I actually smelled some of them when I opened up the packaging. So let's get into some of the things that they sent me. They sent me a blurring and cooling primer with aloe vera, and it is dermatologist tested, of course. So here's what the product looks like. And I'm very excited to use it because I will be competing in a pageant this weekend. So this time next week, just a little hint, hint, you might see what next week's video is going to be about. But I will be using this primer because though I know that skin texture is super important and it just makes you more real and relatable to the judges, to the audience and things like that, it's really nice to be able to kind of blur the pores on your face and kind of make the makeup application go a lot smoother. So I'm very excited for this. Plus I also have a naturally red face in like this area of my face. So anything that provides a little cool and keeping that redness down is good enough for me. The next thing that they sent me was a Sugar Doctor lip scrub. Now I'm very excited for this because not only is it super cute, I mean, here's like the side of the package, here is what it looks like up top. Not only is this super cute packaging, but it smells like peaches. It definitely smells like peaches, and it smells so good, and it's going to be so nice on my lips. Of course, I will have a review of these products coming up shortly, but for now, that is all that we are working with for right now. The final product that they sent me, which I'm very excited to try because I've never seen a lip mask in this kind of fashion, is the Joah Beauty Sugar Doctor Lip Renewal Mask. It looks like this. And here it is up top. And the reason why I say that I am kind of excited to try this is because usually, and it smells like peppermint oil, of course, usually when I see like a lip mask, I see it as like the mask that goes over top of your lips and then you take it off. This is more like petroleum jelly-esque type of a mask. So I'm very excited to try this. And of course I'm going to be using these products the night before and the day of the pageant to keep my lips as smooth as possible, so when I put on that lipstick and rock that stage, we'll be good to go. Now the next brand that I'm also excited to try because one, I really want to get my hair back to its naturally curly texture, and two, I've never heard of this brand, and the brand is Josie Curls. And they are, of course, a hair care brand for people with naturally curly hair. So I'm very excited to, one, get my hair back to its moisturized, healthy state, because right now it is a bit dry because I did bleach it and then I also put it through a perm. So it's not the best case scenario for your hair. But nonetheless, I'm very excited to get it healthy again. I'm definitely on the right start with having regular trims and getting it back to the color that I love. And second, I want to get it back to its curly state. It's starting to work its way back. And this was a product of me going to the hair salon a few days ago. But I want to get it back to its curly state, and I believe these products will definitely help. They sent me 3 products. So here is the first of the 3. It is a travel-sized hydrating shampoo from Josie Curls. And it is free of all the sulfates, parabens, and all those harsh chemicals that could naturally... that could be in your hair. This is what the product looks like. And when I mean be in your hair, I mean be in your hair from other shampoos and conditioners and other hair care products you might use. So I'm very excited to try this. And also, if you didn't notice, it also says cleanse on the front, which I think is so cute, and it's very in theme with the rest of the products that I will show you. So I'm very excited to try it. And it doesn't seem like I will need a whole lot of even this for my hair. So I would definitely be able to get 2 washes out of it, I would believe. So I will keep you updated on that. The next product that they sent me was a hair and scalp oil. Now, I'm very excited to use this hair and scalp oil because typically I use coconut oil or tea tree oil or something of the sorts, but this will actually absolutely help bring some moisture back to my hair and scalp. And here is what the product looks like. It says treat on the front. And like I said, my hair has been very dry, so this product I'm very excited to use. And the third product that they sent me is a curl enhancing spray, and it has raw shea butter, honey bush, and marula oil in it. And on the front it says style, but here is what the product looks like. Super excited to try these products because, like I said, I really want to get my hair back to the curly state that it used to be, or at least some texture and some waviness to it that it used to have. So thank you, Josie Curls, for sending me these products. Now, this final product I'm very excited to try out because I tried them once before, but I'm excited to actually try out their products for real because when I tried them before, they were only travel sized. So the last brand that was in the box was Proactive. And they sent 4 products. The first product that they sent was a clear skin SPF 30. This is what it looks like. And it has, it's a broad spectrum SPF 30. It is shine free and it is breakout free. And what's cool about this is I don't actually use SPF in my skincare like I should. And I can't quite remember the last time I've actually worn SPF. So this will be the perfect product for me to actually use so that way my skin can stay healthy for years to come. The next product is a skin smoothing exfoliator, and it has benzoyl peroxide in it. Here is what it looks like. And what's cool about this is I typically do exfoliate my face. I try to once a week, but I typically use products that are a little more harsh on my skin than they should be, or on my face than they should be. So to be able to use an exfoliator specifically for skin is going to be magical and it's going to help so, so much. The next product is a pore targeting treatment, and it also has benzoyl peroxide in it. Here is what it looks like. And I'm excited to try this because I do use pore targeting treatments, but I know Proactive is a really good brand, so I'm excited to see how this will help and work on my face. And the final product is the Complexion Perfecting Hydrator, which I believe is like a fancy term for moisturizer, I hope. Here's what it looks like. And it has salicylic acid in it. It's another compound in fighting acne. So those are the 4 products that Proactive sent me, and I cannot wait to incorporate them into my skincare routine.